Good morning, Bears. Welcome back to the Magee Morning Broadcast. Zoe is getting ready to tell us all about this weekend's weather, but first, will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Welcome once again. Let's take it over to Zoe with her weekend weather forecast. Good morning, Zoe.
Good morning, Janelle. Good morning to everyone watching this morning. Currently, it's about 64 degrees outside. Well, things are going to finally start cooling off for now. We have some great weather coming your way this weekend. We start off with today. After the morning low clouds burn off, we'll see daytime high temperatures reach the mid-70s and mostly sunny skies. As for the rest of your weekend, we will continue with the morning low clouds, but those will burn off later in the morning, making way for sunny skies and daytime temperatures reaching the low 80s on Saturday. As for your overnight low temperatures, those will drop down into the upper 50s all weekend long. So make sure to get out and enjoy the really nice weather we'll have this week. That's it for this week's forecast. Now let's take it back over to Janella with a few reminders.
Thanks, Zoe. Not a whole lot going on right now, but we will have some big announcements for you next week. Right now, though, let's take a look at who has a birthday this weekend.
To you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday.
Party night, go feel the vibration. Lights are bright, we're feeling alright. We're dancing till the morning light. Happy birthday celebration. Everybody get the temptation.
Happy birthday to you all. Now let's take a look at what you can expect for lunch today and what you can expect for your No Kid Hungry breakfast tomorrow on Monday morning when you return to school. Let's take a look. Well, it's Friday, which means that it's Feel Good Friday Shoutout Day, and we're happy to inform you that we're continuing our partnership with Raising Cane's. They have donated certificates for the whole school year, so thank you for their support in what we do here at Magee. Now it's time for those shoutouts, and with that, let's take it over to Miss Nancy for Raising Cane's Feel Good Friday shoutouts. Take it away, Miss Nancy.
Feel good Friday. Feel good Friday. Good morning, Monkey Bears. Today's Feel Good Friday. Today we would take some time to give a shout out to some of our bears who have gone above and beyond and who are demonstrating paws here at Magee, promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and are showing respect here at Magee. For those of you who get a shout out this week, you will receive a free certificate to Grazing Canes. You also get this pawsome wristband, and we have something new actually now. It is a little dog tag necklace, which is really awesome. And with that being said, let's see who gets a shout out this week. I will say we have a lot of shout outs today, so good job, teachers. Aria Ventura. Aria was frustrated at the beginning of kinder because she had problems using the Chromebooks. Now Aria is able to use the Chromebook on her own with very little help from me. I am so proud of you, Aria, who is all willing to learn. Mrs. Richards. Marcos Alines, who's promoting a positive environment and willing to learn. Marcos always arrives to school with a smile and ready to learn. He is kind to his classmates and a great listener. Marcos always gives his best effort on tasks, on school tasks. Keep up the amazing work, Marcos. Mrs. Alcy. Julian Lopez, who is acting responsibly and willing to learn. Julian is a responsible student who keeps his desk in order. Julian is always on task and prepared to learn. Julian has a great reading stamina and is a great example for his classmates. Keep up the good work, Julian. Mrs. Alcy. Mia Alvarez, who is promoting a positive environment and showing respect. Mia is helpful to her teachers and classmates. She loves to participate in class and takes risks even when she is not 100% sure she has the correct answer. She's always excited to learn, and her positivity is contagious. We are lucky to have you in our class, Mia. Mrs. Alcy. Anthony Sanchez, who is promoting a positive environment. Anthony promotes a positive environment every day. He walks in with a smile and leaves with a smile. Anthony gets along with his peers and shows empathy for others in the classroom and on the playground. Miss Fernandez. Eli Petzl, who's promoting a positive environment, willing to learn, and is showing respect. Eli is an incredible student and person. He works hard to produce quality work both independently and in collaboration. He is extremely kind-hearted and always treats his classmates with respect. We are very fortunate to have Eli as one of our classmates. Mr. Dinap. Olivia Loazo, who's acting responsibly. Olivia is doing amazing in first grade. She's always prepared with her supplies and ready to work. She is a careful listener. She pays attention and follows directions well. Olivia shows pause in class and out of class. She sets a good example to her peers. Keep up the great work, Olivia. Miss Garcia. Andrea Padilla Alvarez, who's acting responsibly and willing to learn. Andrea comes to school every day ready to learn. She sits quietly, pays attention, and participates in all of her classroom activities. Andrea completes all of her classwork on time and is a great helper in her class. I am so proud of you, Andrea. So I'm going to be saying the same shout out, but now in Spanish. Andrea viene todos los días a la escuela lista para aprender. Ella se sienta en silencio, pone atención y participa en todas las actividades de nuestra clase. Andrea completa todos los trabajos de la clase a tiempo y es un gran ayudante. Estoy muy orgullosa de ti, Andrea. Señora García. Allison Mendez, who is acting responsibly and willing to learn. Allison has been an amazing responsible this school year. She has completed every assignment both at school and for homework. Ali has also consistently shown willingness to learn by asking questions and participating in class discussions. Keep challenging yourself, kid. You are going to do amazing things. Mr. Anap. Gemma Farfan, who is willing to learn. Through hard work and dedication, Gemma has shown improvement in mathematics. Her willingness to learn is evident on a daily basis as she is attentive in class and completes all of her assignments adequately and in a timely manner. Gemma is also a risk taker who is not afraid to participate in class discussions. Great job, Gemma. Mr. Urieta. Safa G, who is acting responsibly and willing to learn. Safa is an excellent and enthusiastic learner who is ready to work on a daily basis. Safa is always striving to perform at her very best in both mathematics and science. She's an active participant in both subjects, and her enjoyment in learning new concepts and skills is evident in all completed assignments and assessments. Awesome job, Safa. Miss Julieta. Camila Sandoval, who is promoting a positive environment and acting responsibly. Camila is a bright and wonderful student who continuously follows Paul's in and outside of the classroom. She always works hard to improve her skills. Camila is always quiet, very attentive, ready to follow directions, and complete her work on time. Keep up the amazing work and behavior, Camila. Mrs. Rodriguez. Leiza Rio Calderon, who is willing to learn. Leiza, thank you for your willingness to participate in class discussions. I admire your courage and enjoy listening to your thoughts. Keep up the good work, little bear. Miss Persona. Jay Gonzalez, who's promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and showing respect. Jay, I'm so proud of your ability to stay focused and appreciate your effort to keep up with the assignments. The third grade is a challenging grade, but you seem to have everything well under control. Keep up the excellent work, little bear. Miss Persona. Well, that was a lot of shout-outs. Thank you all teachers for really putting in all these shout-outs, and congrats to all the kids. Again, always remember to follow PAWS, which to promote a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and are showing your respect at Magee. Again, congrats, Bears, and I will see you all next Friday for another Feel Good Friday shout-outs. Now I'll take it back to Janella. Thank you.
Nancy, congratulations to all the Bears who received a shout-out this week, and a huge thank you to Raising Cane's for their support. Well, Bears, that's going to do it for today. We hope you have a great weekend, and we hope to see you back here on Monday morning. Until then, always remember to display PAWS. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great weekend.